Hello peoples! Last time I showed you this luggage net. I'll post a link to the previous movie right here where I tested this. But now I bought myself a more expensive one. And you can clearly feel this is a lot. Yeah, it's almost, it doesn't stretch as much as this one. This one is, this comes from like, let's say 10 centimeters all the way up to 40. This, if I take 10 centimeters, it just goes up to 20 maybe, not even. So it stretches a lot less. I want to have something more sturdy. The clips are attached a lot better. If you remember, I had to pinch these. They are plastic though, so they seem to be pretty sturdy, but they're still plastic. This is gonna give me a lot more confidence. I wanna show you this, how this works, but it's gonna work exactly the same as this one. So I'm gonna link here to the other video. I hope you guys can see the difference between more expensive one and a very cheap one. And it looks nicer. It looks really nice. And of course I bought the KTM Orange. And that's about it. I hope you guys had something on this movie. And I see you guys in the next movie. Bye.